Aloha, tubers. Oh, look, I got my new Cat Sabbath shirt on. Yeah. And I'm on my way into Blood Bath and Beyond.
Oh, I'm sorry. Bed Bath and Beyond.
I'm here to see if I could find one of the power Roomba sweepers. Jen and I have been talking about it, so I'm gonna go see if I can find one and what they cost and what they run, and maybe pick one up. There we go.
What? Did you people know they were this expensive? I had no idea.
Bed Bath & Beyond had one of the sweepers I was looking for. We were looking at the Roomba, the iRobot Roomba, and the others, the Shark Ion. And they had it, the Shark Ion, in stock. But I came down to Kohl's with just the same shopping area, and Kohl's had it cheaper. So I thought about buying it at Kohl's, which is where I am now. So I took it up to the price check machine thing, you know, on the wall there. And I thought, I wonder what it is on Amazon. So I got on Amazon. I found it cheaper on Amazon with next day delivery, still saving money. So I bought it off of Amazon. So when it gets here in a couple days, I got one day delivery. So when it gets here, we'll film it and show you how that thing works. I'm hoping it works well. That'd be very cool. Anybody have one of those? If you have one of those, comment down below. I'm looking at clocks now. Jim, I must go to the gym now. Oh, Cat Sabbath. They're going to the gym with me. I just heard about that plane accident. Wow, that's gotta be scary. Engine blows up. Window shatters next to you, plane jolts around. I bet for a split second you go, did I get on an Allegiant flight?
So Janet is dragging me to a movie.
I'm dragging you.
What movie are we gonna go see?
I Feel Pretty.
And who stars in it?
Amy Schumer.
Oh.
I'm so excited. I can't hardly contain myself. I've been looking forward to this movie all day. You know why? Popcorn, not the movie. I get popcorn. Yeah, popcorn, popcorn. I want to sing it like pork roll, egg and cheese, pork roll, egg and cheese. But I just want to say popcorn is for me. Popcorn is for me.
I was gonna let it go for hours. I was gonna do.
Do you feel pretty?
I feel so pretty.
You ready to laugh?
I'm so ready to laugh. I'm ready for my popcorn because that's the important thing. Popcorn. And you got a pizza and. Banana, you got the bananas, but other things fell out.
Yeah.
She had real tears in her
healthy
eyes.
Dinner,
she
yeah.
had cried to her husband that I was good.
Hey, Ray. Ray. What up? What up, Ray? You need a treat? You need a treat, Ray? Uh-oh. Here it goes. Oh, it's just a big stretch. Well, Rain, it has showed up. We got it. We got one. We got it. Yes. I'm so excited. I can't wait for it to charge so we can use it. And it'll run and pick up all the crumbs you drop. Oh, Rain's not that excited about it. It's here. It's here. The Shark Robot Vacuum Cleaner is here. Picking up dog hair, picking up my hair. It's here, it's here. The Shark Robot Vacuum Cleaner is here. Picking up dog hair, picking up my hair.
Hey, Butterfly, you pretty excited about this? Huh? You excited about it? We got a new vacuum cleaner. It can chase you around the house. What do you think, Butterfly? You pretty excited about this? Huh? You excited about it? We got a duvet cleaner. It can chase you around the house.
And you can ride on it. Yeah, I've seen videos with cats riding on it. Maybe you'll go viral.
Right, let me get this thing out of the box and get it plugged in. See what I gotta do. I'm so excited.
So it is out of the box, plugged in and charging.
And I will read the instructions. Even though I'm a guy, I will look at the instructions and find out what I need to do. I know it has an app, so I'm gonna go get that right now.
Do I just hit clean?
I think you just hit clean. Janet's home. This is her first view of the robot. Hey, what do you think? Are you okay? You just took a slide down the stairs.
Let's broadcast that. Your socks.
Her sock slipped off from under her, and she slid down like a kid down the and scared the cat. But she's fine.
I'm good.
All right, what did we do now? This, I guess you just hit clean. And we just let it do its thing, or we just watch it? Because we're people, we watch this go bumping. Look, it stopped before it got to the chair, but look, it missed a whole section of carpet. Look, the cat. Look. Look at the cat. Is it going to run into the speaker over there? Oh, it tried to climb up on the TV. Look at the cat, look.
The cat is not impressed.
What is it, Pooh Bear? Get it, Pooh Bear.
What's it doing?
It bumped into the chair, now it's heading toward the... I want to get back to the cat. Here it comes. Pooh Bear can't decide if she wants to attack it. Look, she's following it a little bit. Look at, uh-oh. Somebody is fascinated just sitting here watching the...
It's kind of relaxing to watch someone else clean. It's under the couch.
Oh.
Here it comes.
Here it comes.
Why would you do that? Maybe you're going to sit under the couch. The couch is...
I didn't mean to. I gave up on watching the vacuum cleaner.
I was gonna make you dinner. Do you not want dinner?
No, I love dinner.
Dinner's good. That's my pores.
And this is the little compartment from the very first cleaning.